noi vendiamo birra e la birra l'associ in automatico a situazioni di entusiasmo, di aggregazione, di gioia e di felicità. Cos'altro chiedere? Viva la birra!
I'm a big fan of beer, I've always enjoyed my beer and the opportunity to be part of a company that produces some of my favourite super premium beers is fantastic because that's what I enjoy, that's what I like to drink.
Beer is something that brings people together. Beer is something that people do enjoy, and you're gonna get a lot more people than when I started that you know what they're drinking, they know what they expect from beer. Each beer has a story, and the brands that we have great stories behind them.
Beer means, again, fun. It's a really fun market to be in. I think for me, it's innovation. We're incredibly innovative with our brands, and also pride as well, because it's really lovely to see our brands being enjoyed in the external market.
Pour moi d'abord, la bière c'est un produit, c'est un art, l'art du brassage et le perfectionnement. C'est vraiment la qualité des produits, puis les marques pour lesquelles on travaille, certaines d'entre elles, ça fait des siècles qui existent et qui ont pu donc perfectionner le liquide pour vraiment atteindre des niveaux. Je pense qu'on est parmi les meilleures bières au monde.
La bière betekent voor mij genieten. Ontspannen en proostmomenten creëren met familie en vrienden.
Be part of a winning and passionate team.
I'm constantly impressed by the can-do attitude of our people and in general by the positive attitude which is displayed in every situation.
Ti rispondo in maniera semplice: passione, qualità e tradizione. Sono tre parole che raccontano 170 anni di storia e che tutt'oggi puoi vedere nella nostra vision, nelle nostre strategie e in tutte le decisioni che quotidianamente prendiamo.
Well, as someone who's relatively new to the business, I think what has really struck me is just the openness and I guess just overall friendly, intellectual nature of the people of the business. Everyone's very approachable.
Sono orgoglioso di far parte con una storia così importante perché mi sento parte di questa storia.
I think the thing I like the most here is the environment and the people, the whole different cultures and everything.
Qualità, professionalità e proattività alla base di tutto.
It's the fact that I work in a really close team. We all really get along and it's very dynamic, so every day is different and we all work together really well.
I love working for Meantime because it's a foundation of the beer history here in the UK. Meantime was the first craft brewery to open in 1999, and it was opened right here in Greenwich because of the fact that our founder is from this area. He wanted to make sure that people in this area knew about quality craft beer, beer that focuses on flavor, sessionability, and accessibility to people from all over the world.
Moi, travailler chez Assaí, c'est comme travailler pour ma propre entreprise. On a une structure très légère, ce qui nous permet d'être très agile dans le marché et ce qui permet qu'on peut toujours avoir un pas d'avance par rapport à la compétition.
Dat je kan ondernemen, dat je ondernemer kan zijn binnen het bedrijf.
I love the people at Asahi UK. Everyone is incredibly passionate and driven and really excited about what we do as well, so it makes for a really exciting atmosphere.
What it makes me happy is coming to work with knowledgeable people, people who know a lot about beer and with this great environment.
L'alta qualità dei nostri prodotti e il valore delle nostre persone.
I'm always happy to come to Meantime because I have the privilege of working with people who are just as passionate about beer as I am. We all focus on making a great quality product and delivering customer service that is beyond compare.
You know what, something that makes me really happy is we sell pleasure, right? And it's something that we must never forget, especially on the on-premise. I mean, it's something, beer is something that brings people together. It's something that people do enjoy. So I think that that's a key factor in my day today that makes my job amazing. I mean, it's fun.
Mijn collega's en het product natuurlijk, bier.
Pour moi, l'industrie de la bière, donc la bière est un produit qui existe depuis des millénaires. Je pense que ça va toujours exister. C'est un produit qui a fait ses preuves. En tant que groupe, Asahi est très bien positionné dans ce marché. On voit la croissance qu'on a ici. Et à mon avis, ça va continuer comme ça. Les gens ont des goûts de plus en plus raffinés.
I'd probably say the increased choice in the market. There seems to be a shift in consumerism from a higher quality of beer as opposed to a higher volume. And so that means that there's a lot of different new exciting beers coming to market, of which we're very much a part of as well.
Le speranze per il futuro sono di poterci arricchire con nuovi punti di vista e in più questo cambiamento ci permetterà di avere nuovi prodotti e nuovi brand nel nostro portfolio e quindi di entrare anche in segmenti diversi dalla birra.
E dat bier nog heel veel meer gebruiksmomenten kan worden gedronken, of het nou 0.0 is of speciaal bieren, ja, dat is gewoon gaaf dat we echt nog een wereld te winnen hebben.
Spero che saremo più aperti alle innovazioni e in generale più aperti al mondo, conservando l'orgoglio di essere italiani in noi stessi e nei prodotti che realizziamo.
The brands are amazing, super premium brands. We're seeing a lot of momentum within our brands. Customers are happy to have the products and offer the products.
Dat als Scholz continu innoveren en inspelen op de wens van de consument. En dat allemaal omzetten in actie, in woorden maar daden.
I'm so excited about the future of craft beer, mainly because of the fact that we have more people than ever trying and experimenting with these styles of beer. Craft beer really is all about reinvigorating the spirit and tradition of beers all around the world. And so it's mainly a culmination of a shared history. We get people from all around the world combining their traditions and making something new. That newness, that exciting sort of taste that you can get.